up there. The question is, how the fuck do I get up there? I was up there just a minute ago. I can't remember how I got there. Must be this way. Wardrobe room. Oh, okay. That must be everything.
Still needs a pity pity pearl.
Leave it to me.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you bullshitting? Fetch quests are never fun. Dunnage. Gotta be downstairs. Let me guess, this is gonna be a boss fight. We'll see.
There it is.
The fuck are you?
Look out! Flurry, flurry, Ben Ben!
To play, cat.
Ben-Ben.
Take the pearl, Jack. I'll hold him off. Run!
Alright, let's do this, bitch.
Ben-Ben.
and leap onto his back. I got on his back, and I'm trying to get on his fucking back. It's not. That's irritating. Get on his fucking back. Oh my god. Fuck it. Fuck it. Of course it's not gonna reach him. Did nothing to him. This shouldn't be so fucking hard. Let me get on his.
See ya.
This is so fucking irritating, man. I had this same problem with Cerberus. Would you just fucking die already? Whatever.
Oh, that's a big thank you.
No thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zuk zuk, fin fin jaka dood friend.
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes. It's a present from us. Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flitterbelly!
Oh, thank you.
Chuck-chuck, hope a Flitterbelly dream come true. What's a Vendor dream?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Ven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Zuck zuck.
Forge a D-Link, Cinderella. Makes it easier to land critical hits. I completely forgot all about the new Keyblade I got. No wonder I wasn't doing any fucking damage. So again, it is kind of lame. They all get the same new fucking Keyblades. It's like, what would be the, what's the point, man? You know? See if we can make something new. Blizzard Edge. Let's land.
Still no sign of Terra. Huh. Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
They'll say follow them, and then the entire combat section will not have them involved at all. Enchanted Dominion. Let's save it, why not? Did we go this way? There's nothing in here. Besides sleep. That's interesting. You're fucked. Add potion. Fuck out of here. Get that trash, son! What's the deal in here? Take that, thank you. Got thunder. High potion. So far, so good. Alright, so what's up, guys? We're back. Now, I can't remember where the fuck I was going. So, Square Enix just dropped a new trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3. That's just the opening cinematic for the game. And I think it's sick. A lot of people think it's sick, but naturally, there's some people who don't like it because there's a dubstep dropping the fucking song, and so they're like, oh my god, it doesn't fit the pacing and blah 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 blah. It's like, are you this is why I can never be part of anybody's fucking fan base. Like, I love video gaming, I love this, I have certain franchises that I love, but I can never be, I could never consider myself a part of, like, a fan base, because I'm really against fucking whining over change. And a lot of times that's what fan bases do, and I just... I can't deal with it. What the fuck do you know about, you know, it fitting the pacing of the game? You haven't even played the game yet. The game isn't even out, but you wanna... You think you know what the fuck the pacing of the game is? Not to mention, you know, you were getting comments like, well, I replaced the music, I watched it with Simple and Clean playing in the background instead of this music, and it was so much better. It's like, you just see comments like that and you cringe, because just like, dude, first off, no you didn't. Secondly, if you think Simple and Clean would have been better, just say you think Simple and Clean would have been better. I mean, I would think you're wrong. Because I'm sick of hearing Simple and Clean every 5 fucking minutes. But, you know, to say, oh, I put Simple and Clean here instead of this new song, and it fit better. First off, the video wasn't even long enough for Simple and Clean to even fit it. It's just, ugh.
Looks like we're stuck.
Fan bases.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
Fan bases. It doesn't matter where you go. You know, Resident Evil, Devil May Cry, Kingdom Hearts. Anywhere I go, I just...
Yep.
No matter what, whether I like the game or not, you just kind of look at how the fan base acts, and it's like, ugh. This. I mean, it's one thing to have an opinion. It's another thing to just be blind about it. I find myself disagreeing with people and fan bases quite a bit, even though I like... games, that's why I can never be a fucking part of one. Who the fuck are these guys? Ow. I'm gonna need you to stop doing that. We got any bad guys left? Here we go. Ah, shit. Get fucked! Nice. Okay. So we might have maxed out some stuff now. Okay, Arrow and Strike Rate are maxed out. Let's see if we can... Can't meld Arrow, so, you know, there's that. I thought maybe I could, but you know. Let's see. Thunder. Fire dash. See if we can get some stuff going here.
Careful, they're Maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
I got Maleficent's goons. Let's go. Nice. Ow. That is so fucking irritating. Okay, I go to block and I get nothing. Fucking ear. Okay, do the whole section over. Wonderful. Yeah. Means all the abilities I just said gone. There's no way to reach these archer guys. Why would you think they're a good idea? I have to know from a design perspective. You have stubby attacks. Why would you think that these archer guys are fucking? Look at that. You have so much recovery when you attack. Why would you? Unpredictable attack patterns. I don't understand how someone could think. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Sure. Let's try this again.
Careful, they're maleficent.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension. No sleeping on the job.
Hold on.